Racing just started. We have winner, bidder, break quickly at the start. Magnolia, Iana in the middle portion. Hiroshima, Case Bell, Bebang, then followed now by Street Smart in the middle portion is under pressure. And going along for the first turn, we have winner, bidder by our length, and in second is Magnolia Yana, Case Bell under pressure, then moving up for Yowzer is Bebang, in the middle portion is Street Smart, next in line is Miss Marshall, Reliable, then Ambet, Kuto, Parokya ni Paolo, Hiroshima, this time Abel Iloco Racing second last, while Prince Lau is racing in 14th, back to the leader. Two runners now matching their strides together. Danone inside is winner beater. Bebang Ambet Kuto now joining them on the outside. Now we have three entries padding it out for the winner beater. Moving up now on the outside is Ambet Kuto. Bebang comes next, then followed by under pressure Parokya ni Paolo. Likewise, arriving at the Sinas, they swing for him. We have winner bidder. Now he strides away by about six lengths. Ambet Kuto moving up on the outside under pressure Parokya ni Paolo. And finally, it's winner bidder. Second is Parokya ni Paolo under pressure. Then comes Ambet Kuto. This time, Bebang.
Our unofficial winner for our race number 4, that's the favorite, winner beater. Skippered by Pati Dilema, mas segundo, numero 9, Parokya ni Paolo, 6, under pressure, G's Ambet Kuto, 14 this time, and 13, that's Bebang. 1, 9, 6, 10, 14, 13.